Hello, everyone, and welcome to a special interview with my very own partner, Mason Catmull here. And we're just going to talk about some camps and summer camp stuff and some kind of a lot of activities that MCAT's been doing with a lot of kids. And we thought we'd just bring a kid here from a bunch of our summer camps and other stuff to talk about what they can what kids can expect from our upcoming Winter Days Camp, which is happening from December 27th through the 29th. So tell us about your experiences here with MCAT.
MCAT is a really fun place to just hang out sometimes, or if you're ever interested in filming or having a future like a job in, you know, filming. Yeah. Or camera work or editing, then this is a really fun place to go.
So what kind of the things have you learned? What were some of your favorite videos that you've produced here with us?
I think my favorite video was one called Box Trolls. That was really fun. We would just beat up a bunch of boxes in slow motion to really, like,
emphasize our dopeness.
Yeah, you know.
That was pretty good. That was a fun video. Every chance I get, I like to show a couple of the, like, I consider like my top five, and you guys are in a good chunk of them for sure. Probably the best one would have to be Alien But With a Cat. I show that one all the time.
That one is hilarious.
That one is so ridiculous. Funny. I had no idea where that was going.
Yeah. We're just like, you know what we should do? We should have a cheesier version of Alien, but with a cat.
And this was about the same time that Ridley Scott came out with Alien.
Yeah.
Prometheus.
Yeah. Oh, right. So then that was the.
And then I decided, like, oh, why don't we just do exactly what the trilogy did, like expand off and go into Prometheus, where you don't see the alien but with the cat until the very end of the movie, and then you just have a whole bunch of people sitting around a table talking about philosophy or whatever.
That's basically what happens.
So, you've been doing this for a couple years now.
Yeah, I've been doing it for a while.
What was your first impression when you first came here?
No offense, but I thought it was kind of like a nerd hangout when Jack. I think Jack come here first, or was it?
It was both of you.
Yeah,
though.
It was Jack.
We got a package deal with you and your brother.
Yeah, and we came here. I was like, it's all right, I guess. I was doing this animation camp, and I was like, then when I really got into knowing how to actually animate and edit, I was like, wow, this is really fun. So I just started coming here a lot. Yeah, and then there was this big chunk where I just didn't come here for like 5 months or something like that. But then I came here, and I've just been coming here ever since.
So this is definitely videos and all sorts of different things going on here. Just a bunch of just chill people who make movies. I mean, that's kind of the whole idea, is it's like, hey, you want to make a movie? Just come on down and make a movie. Or not. Like, sometimes it's just a cool place to chill, watch some videos, and just talk about videos and things that we really like in terms of videos. And a lot of times I like to make videos with kids making fun of the other videos.
Yeah.
It's always just like, I like this movie, but not that much.
Yeah, it's not to the point where I'm going to make, whatever.
So, what have you taken away from MCAT? Like, what are you going to walk away with, I guess? What experiences?
I know, I really like computers a lot more. I'm going to be able to know how to edit better than I did, because I used to make movies with Jack on our iPod. We'd edit, they're just garbage. But I think actually now I know how to edit and animate. I can edit or animate. So yeah, I like that.
Cool. All right, so once again, if anybody's interested in doing our Winter Days Camp, it's coming up. It's happening from December 27th to the 29th. You can email us, mcat@mcat.org. For more information, go to mcat.org, or you can call us about it, and I will answer any questions that you may have about it, 542-6228. Thanks for joining us, and thanks for you.
Oh, yeah, it was great. Yeah.